It's got an upper, lower pulley, headers, E50, and an ice box. It's automatic. This is a new GT500. It's got less than 500 miles on it.
Tell them what lane.
Shelby on the left.
Tell them.